The 4 pound ball.
Here's the 4 pound ball. Now I'm gonna show you that. So now, this is gonna work on our core. Okay, so this is the position. Pivot all the way around, come back, come up. You can tuck it away, hide it. This is working on your forearm and helping keep with your handling with the basketball so people don't rip the ball out of your hands. Okay, put that down. Mr. Ryan Guy, make sure to subscribe, like, comment, hit that notification bell, and subscribe. Thank you for all my subscribers, and you'll see me in the next video. Peace.